With God, there is nothing, absolutely nothing impossible. I don't care what sickness or disease that you have. In America today, there are so many people dying of cancer, AIDS, heart disease, diabetes, and arthritis. St. Jude's Research Hospital is filled with children who are dying with leukemia and all kind of cancer. I want you to know that doctors say there is no hope, but I want you to know that there is hope because Jesus heals today, and there is absolutely no sickness that he can do.
Now, woman, I say unto you in the name of Jesus, arise and walk, help her out of her wheelchair. I want you to make the devil a lie. I want you to push your wheelchair across the stage.
Hallelujah!